This reminds me more of a Italian roll.